Mr. Berman?
What?
We have Eminem here to see you.
About fucking time. Send him in.
Steve, good to see you, man. Hey,
well,
I just...
Well, look who decided to show his face. I hope you've had fun in the last 4 years.
Look, man, I apologize again for...
For shooting me? Do you know I lost the use of my right arm?
Again, it was a mistake. It was a terrible mistake. Are you wearing a bulletproof vest?
And then you go and do what? Hide out? Stay in Detroit for almost 5 years while the music industry melts the fuck down? Do you know how many people lost their jobs because of your fucking vacation?
Well, that's actually why I'm here. I was gonna put out some new music and I wanted to play it for you and get your opinion.
Do I really need to hear it? Let me guess, another album about poor me. I'm so famous, it has ruined my rich little life, and I'm such a tortured artist, let me make music about it and my tragic love life. Am I onto something here?
Come on, man, it's not like that.
You know what? Just hand the fucking thing over. I'm done talking to you. Think you can just come and go as you please, big selfish superstar?
Steve, I had a drug problem.
Oh, poor me. I had a drug problem. Who hasn't had a drug problem in this town? You know what?
Hey.
Just lay this shit down on my desk and get the fuck out.
Whoa, Jesus Christ, man. All right, here, fine.
What's this shit? 2 CDs?
That's what I've been trying to tell you, man. It's 2 albums.
Just get out.
All right.
Get the fuck out.
All right, man. See you later.